We really want workplaces to reflect the communities that we live in. Networks for Training and Development is a training and consultation agency that works to empower people with disabilities in the workplace. Now let's hear from a few Philadelphians as they share their stories about their employment journeys.
What I love the most about my job is helping people out each day. I work at the PA Clearing Suburban Station, and I help people with disabilities find jobs.
I'm a church organist and choir director and singer. Generally speaking, my abilities aren't different. It's just that my disability is a little bit different. The only thing is that I can't see.
My name is Chazza. I work for Philadelphia Eagles. I work for Philadelphia. I've been there over 6 years. I work the main lobby, the henhouse lobby, greet the customers, ask them questions if they have concerns about where the seats is going.
Business could be more inclusive to get to know the person that they're talking to. I love most about my job. I get to do different things every day.
My name is Vasilios Kajistamatis. You guys can call me Billy. That's my nickname when I was growing up. And I work at the school district, and I also work at Lowe's currently. Certain things that people can't tell me I can't do, for example, like getting my license, which I got my license.
When I first started with UPS, my envy was at 4. I got there like around 3 o'clock. They was like, "You here early?" I was there early. Hard work pays off a lot.
I got connected to the Dodger through CIS. They really helped me a lot in the time. It's been a year since almost a year trying to find a job until I found Dollar General. So it took so long for me to finally get every job I tried to take it, I get rejected.
People thinking when we have a disability or special needs or whatever, is we had to treat the people who had a disability to really, this person has a disability, we need to be more friendly with them to get to know them instead of picking and being bullied right away.
I never had any expectations of working until I got into high school. I'm most proud of my ability to reach other people like myself and really showing them how to navigate through the job search, getting what they really want out of life, whether it's education or employment. And just helping themselves, self-advocacy, learning how to speak for themselves.
I'm Marianne Chadwick. I've been here working here in Attleboro Nursing Home for 31 years. And when I first came here in 1989, I was on housekeeping.
Unfortunately, with disabilities are not considered a minority group and often are not thought about when it comes to diversity in the workplace.
Phila On The Job is the name of the City of Philadelphia's Employment First Initiative. It involves a coalition of supporters who believe in employment for all people, regardless of disability. Think about when you were a kid. What did you want to be when you grew up? What were your dreams and aspirations? And like many of my peers, we grew up with the expectation that one day we would grow up and get a job. For people with disabilities, they're not really given that chance. They're not asked that question, what do you want to be when you grow up? They're not asked about their dreams and aspirations. And so Phila On The Job really values and emphasizes the belief that everyone can work, regardless of disability. And it's just a matter of connecting talent to opportunities.